Hello, hello, guys. Just gonna wait to see if anybody shows up before I get started. So I'll talk to you again in a few. Hey, Raised. Yes, I'm here with a new game. Not new for me, but not like it just came out or anything. I think it came out, I don't know how many years back. But, yep. I'm excited. Got my guide all set up, and I'm gonna need it because this is my first time playing. And I know there's lots of collectibles, and gotta get them all. I guess I'll get started. It's 9:15, 9:16, so here we go. Now there's a trophy for playing this on Survivor. But it's not supposed to be that hard. But I'm gonna do it because of the trophy. So at least I don't have to do Extreme Survivor. Oh, upgrades are more expensive. Well, that's gonna suck. And dueling streams, yes, I know we didn't talk about it at all, but I had been planning all week that I was gonna do this, and then I debated whether or not to still do it. And then I was like, screw it, I wanna play it, so I'm gonna do it. I don't care. He's only playing Just Cause 3, and it's not like he's like going through the story or anything, he's just doing open world, worldly stuff. Yes, this is the one that was free a few months ago. And I have the next one in the series, Shadow? Something Shadow? I forget the entire title, but. Hey, Adam! Good to see ya. Ooh, my tablet shut off. Yeah, I did some reading on, oops, tips and like skills I should get first. So, once a game has been started with this difficulty setting, it cannot be changed. Are you sure you want to play on certain? Wish I didn't, but there's a trophy, so, yep, I'm sure. You've been lazy and haven't gotten on your PS4 in a while.
What makes someone reach
Oh.
beyond the
Shh.
boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No
Nice,
amount of
Adam.
money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The Lost City's up
Sonic
there,
Worlds
somewhere.
and
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
Well, I'm gonna need
I'm
down for
not
a few
turning
days.
back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Hey, Chacho. No, I am not playing on easy. I am on survival difficulty because there's a
You're
trophy
almost there.
meaning it.
Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Survival mode. Crazy girl. Yes.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the
I'm
summit.
In control.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
Okay, no sprinting right now.
This wind is crazy!
We just need to keep moving!
So I know next to
Hey!
nothing about what.
Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
I could have sworn I heard it with an accent from the cutscene.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Just have to take this. Wow, this is quite loud.
Damn, that was close.
Lara,
time for
are
some
you all
parkour.
Right?
Jonah, I'm here.
I'll climb down there and get you.
No, it's too dangerous.
Just like an Uncharted.
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
I can.
Just stay put!
Oh, I don't have to make her actually jump, huh? So are you gonna tell me how to jump? There's actually one more mode. This is the heart. This is the second heart. Oh, made it.
I need to jump across.
Yes. Oh. Okay. Now grab my hand. Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Oh, I'm going to XP.
Looks like you gotta go through.
Still bloody.
If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
Just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
I can't.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right.
So she's
Let's see what's
English.
Up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Oh.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Hold on.
Oh, shit!
That was close!
I'll jump.
Jonah, hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
What? Are you kidding me?
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
All right! I'll give you some slack!
Roll camera.
Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Oh god! Oh man, the bloody screams. Made it.
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins! Oh god!
Lara!
They are crazy for climbing in a storm. Can you wait until the storm is over?
I got you! I got you! Lara! Oh. Can you hear me?
She's yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh fuck! Okay, here goes.
She's not moving very fast. I'm trying to move the joystick.
Damn it! I can't hold on much longer! Come on, Lara!
Oh, I might have been closer. I get the concept of swinging. I just can't get enough of this one.
I can't hold you! The rope is slipping! Dang it.
2. Yeah, I guess that was death number 2. No. 3.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Yikes. Nice lap song. Old recorder.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's me.
Anna! Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
Anna's her mother.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was
Oh no,
right.
Anna's not her mother.
It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted.
Anna?
Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb, Anna.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
That was funny, Reese.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No! No! No!
In Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh, we're running. Go back out. This is why I have a guide, because it says before you go in, follow the cliff ledge to the right to find... Wait a minute. Over here. To find a chest or a box.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet.
Nice. That is our first collectible. Hi, Nom. I've been wanting to start this game for a while, and then I decided to go after the Uncharted plat, and now I'm giving it a go. I can go inside. Hmm. have never
some
played
kind of maca.
Any of the Tomb Raider games.
I can't quite make out the translation.
I played one years ago, and I watched him play a little. But I don't remember what one that was.
Prophet. This is it.
I think it's supposed to have a similar feel to Uncharted, but not quite as much combat. Which I'm okay with. Map. Oh, I didn't even look at this. Objective. Oh, this is the map. Okay, that's very cool. Current objective. Documents. I've not found any yet. Resources. I have not collected any resources yet.
It's some sort of marker.
Cannot translate
Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Translation skill.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
There's three murals. That was one. Oh, here's another one.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Do that yet. I'm following my guide.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Now I can translate the model. I'm sure I'll get to that secret entrance eventually, but I don't want to.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Trophy! My first trophy! Reading the post! After reading the marker, we'll reveal the location of a coin cache nearby. This particular one happens to be on the ground just to the right of the pillar.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
There it is. Ancient coin. Mural. Oh, that's the way in. Never mind. Wrong way. Circular mural next to the tunnel entrance. Or maybe it was this one? This must have been it. That's the circular one, huh? That's cool.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
On the path to the left. That's what I'm doing. Oop.
Already here. Got to get inside.
No. Didn't know she was gonna jump that way. So, there we go.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Okay. Move through the tunnel here until you reach the end.
A way through.
Ew, cobwebs. Oh god. Jump scare coming.
Damn it. Come on.
3, 2, 1. I saw this part. I knew it was coming. Otherwise it would have scared the crap out of me. Keep moving, lad. Keep moving. Another trophy.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
I guess part of that.
The Order of Trinity.
DLC trophies too. Okay. Once you are inside, immediately turn to the right to find a small chest containing some more coins. Right here. Scroll. We'll get to that in a minute.
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
And a document.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Yeah, screen goes dark, expect a jump scare. I kind of like that there's a voiceover to read that. Okay. Oh, snap.
Damn it. That was too close.
First shot of the game. I'm excited about bow and arrow.
They're blasting their way in.
follow the path here until it crumbles and deposits. I guess I can't shoot the wall.
Let's hope this works.
Oh, I see. We were putting water in here so we could jump off. Okay. Okay. Whoa.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Okay, so it says in the next room there is an area challenge. Hang 'em high. This requires us to find and destroy incense burners hanging from the roof at several locations around the area. And they're listed below. Keep your eyes peeled. So, from the start, look to the right behind the stone pillars above. For a swinging incense burner. It looks like a metallic chandelier. Am I blind or something? Because I... pillars look to the right, so I'm standing here. Oh, I see it. God of War had things that were hanging. It had a little metal circle that you would throw axe at to make a ball. Okay, so... there's a second one by the pillars to the left. There. Oh. Oh. There we go. Third time's charm. Got drop into the pool. Okay. Keep an eye on. Okay, that's the weak dripping wall. Gotta break it. Look directly opposite the wall we just broke.
Okay, loose gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
It's so weird. Press circle so fast. Hanging wooden platform, some graves. Oh god! Structure forward you get quite a few points of interest to visit. First, they return to where we entered. Okay, so that would have been over here. Look on the now accessible ledge to the right to find another chest. I don't see anything. I can't climb out here. Did I go too far? Is that not where I came in from? Ugh. Oh, facing the doorway. Not with my back to the doorway. It's right over here. I see it. I think those coins I'll use to buy stuff later. This one forms the main structure. check out the ledge to the right. Okay. God, I love that survival mission.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Wow. Okay. On the platform to the left of the main structure, you'll find a document. On the platform to the left of the main structure, platform. So, right here. I like looking for collectibles.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Wow. Okay. Atop a short wall and a coin cache in the shallow pool behind it. Oh. Good. Seven. Okay. Below the central structure. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else up here. Okay. Structure is another chest containing some coin. Oh, is that gonna go this way? One. And at the top of the stairs is another. There is two. From this location, look towards the main structure. In the window to the left. Window to the left. You'll see an incense burner. I'm not seeing. Maybe I gotta go. I'm not seeing it. What am I missing? I see that one. Is this the one that it means? I'm gonna have to assume so. was... Oh, I guess that was to the left. Why am I getting my left and my right mixed up? That was totally to the left. Aye, aye, aye. Return to the front of the central structure. What was that? Climb the handholds to reach the ledge, but the handholds that are painted white. As soon as you are up, turn around and wait a minute. I got that one in the archway, so I missed the other one that I was supposed to see in the window. Going down. Okay, it said once you're here, look to the left. Is it right there? But it's my... It's a good thing I have a limited camera. So I... I don't know what I'm missing. It literally says... From this location, so stop for getting the final... coin cash. Well, this doesn't do anything. Oh, I missed. Already. What the? Oh my god, it's right there. Okay, so that's four. Wait, it says I'll experience my... Wait. My first spike trap, so there's gonna be more of these suckers.
Oh. Alright, set the final charge.
Damn, they're almost inside.
Locate the nearby scroll. Aha. No, not really.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the prophet escaped death or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Whoa. This is a way, I don't know. From the central room, run across. Supposed to be another one. All right, there. That's five. Continue across. I wasn't under that. So I'm six. Now we get to go through another tunnel. Wait, what? Ah. Says I can like jump forward, but I'm just inclined to back up. There's gonna be a swinging trap. Okay. Sorry to hear that, Adam. Rays, you know all about frustrating Lego game races. Upon entering the room, look to the right. I guess I gotta get to the room first. Look to the right to find a scroll on the ground.
Got to raise the water.
The last remnant of the Prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb. We have made camp at the entrance, and we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the Prophet before they sealed the gates, and I admit, he bears a striking resemblance. But it could not be. No matter. They will all be dead before sunrise. The Order of Trinity will see that his heresy ends here.
Dramatic reading. Okay. Did I reach level 2 in Greek language? Whoops. I don't even know how to know. I don't know how to look at Oh yeah. Greek level 2. Oh, she'll learn Russian too. And Mongolian. Ooh. cool. Greek level 2. Okay. In the center of the room is a hanging wooden platform and a suspended wooden pal. Oh, yep. Whoa. Shoot the block holding the pallet in place to have it drop. Wait. Okay, this thing. Okay. Jump across to the hanging wooden platform and then quickly to the platform on the opposite side of the room from the entrance. Oh, I see what's gonna happen. Oh my gosh, why won't she jump? Ah. Made it. Credits are earned for exploration. Use credits to purchase card packs. That's going to be important way down the line. Interact with the weak wall. Oh, I see it. The heck did that pallet go? Oh, before the water slips. Moving. What the hell? Oh, I need to go that way. Hold on, I'm gonna go back to this. Let me see what I'm trying to actually do. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Thank you. Jeez. Gotta wait until she's turning her hand. Okay. Supposed to happen. Cutscene. Story sequence. Oh.
Found you.
Empty. It's empty. No. No! What did I miss?
Hey, it's down here!
Oh, crap. Combat time! Oh, hello!
Set the charges! Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Shoot the enemies in front of you, and then it's time to escape. Ledges of the screen start. Keep moving. Oh, it doesn't tell me which way to go. Oh no! Oh. Jump onto those things. I guess not. I hate sequences like this. Ah! Okay, at least there's a checkpoint.
Move, Dad, move! Almost there!
I'm running. Oh, really?
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the Divine Source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books.
I can't decide. Tell.
Listen to
I
this.
Can't tell if she's English
the
or Australian.
The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the Divine Source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Oh.
Damn it!
Jonah?
Stop us!
Oh, man.
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Yep. Dang, it's already been an hour and a half.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move.
She needs snowshoes.
An old camp. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but...
Oh my God.
Need to get back to camp.
I didn't realize that was the wrong way.
Here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Remnant from the
good
ashes?
Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
Oh, she's making a bow.
going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar.
Okay.
Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
All we need to do is enter the upgrade man. Purchase reinforced limbs upgrade. Okay. Oh, I didn't. That had to do with weapon shifting. Skill points. Okay, so it said the first one I want to do is Avid Learner. Or Thick Skinned. Oh, I have two skills. I can get them both. Okay. We're gonna do Avid Learner. I mean, these are all super good. We're gonna do that. Thick skinned as well. I don't think I have enough to craft anything with yet. Ooh, blood tie is unlocked. Mmm. Ooh, trophy. So now I can scavenge for... Oh, my bad. Hunting. So yeah, now I can hunt. I guess I can't use those trees. Like, I don't know what the resources are gonna look like. I don't understand. Am I supposed to be able to jump. Oh, I see. Very cool. That's right, it lights up things you can climb. Okay. Oopsie.
These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity. They're here.
Who's that? Investigate that just yet. Oh, I'm wasting arrows. I don't remember how to switch weapons. Switch weapons. Oh, I see something over there. Thank you. least. Oh, I know what I... Hold on. Survival guide. Press to shoot silent arrows. Press. Doesn't tell me how to switch weapons. Hey, Josh. Okay, hold on. How the heck do I switch weapons? Craft ammo, that's... Because I still have a gun, don't I? Or do I not have the gun right now? Shotgun. Oh, what's the... Oh my gosh. Okay. Does she not have her pistol anymore? Ah, she doesn't have her pistol anymore. See, where's the map? I'm looking at the map. I'm not gonna shoot a pigeon. Why did they have to make noise? Gotcha. Oh, not a fan of that. But that was cool that they were showing up on the map. I think I'm gonna try and go get... I can't set a waypoint. I'll go get one more deer. that mean? Oh, no. That was a zipline. I guess I haven't learned that skill yet. Oh! Oh, I got a... Uh-oh. Okay, I guess I can't go after, I can't shoot any more arrows right now. Oh, my God. It ran into me. It really gave me a heart attack. I think I already got that dead. That was the deer that I got already. Okay. Alright. Okay, I want to get back. You're supposed to be able to fast travel to these things, but I guess I can't do that yet. There we go.
No way to pull that down yet.
I want to get back to camp because it's my starting point.
Ah! Ah!
can't even hit. Small ledge around the side of the rocky structure to the left of the deer. So yeah, that was the deer that I originally found.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain. To the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Ooh. Return to the deer. Okay. And continue along the path to the southeast. What the crap? Wait, what are... Oh! Oh! Okay, I can get rid of that. Keep your eyes to the left as you go and look for a ledge above with a ruined wall. Alright, so... I need to go to my left. I want to make sure I'm going the right way, and I am not.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh.
Kitesh.
I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last... the divine source will be ours.
Any highlights from the future? Not really. They showed Back for Blood, but it was nothing new there. Uh, new Life is Strange 3. I forget the official title. Life is Strange. I forget the rest of the title, but it looks really good. I loved the first game. Hey, Kim. Boring. Yeah. Oh, did you watch it? Yeah, it was definitely boring. It Takes Two looked good, and of course, the one they saved for the end. Kim, did you see the Gollum game? Coming from a German dev, I forget the name. That was in the pre-show. Yeah, a game all about Gollum. You're precious. But yeah, you didn't miss much Occupied. It was a lot of indie pixel style. Excuse me. Uh-oh, the yawns have started. Like, what, 2D platformer or side direction, whatever. Not my kind of games at all. There are a couple of, like, JRPGs. I'm not into those either. Yeah, it was, yeah. Wow. Oh, hey, Brian. I did catch some of your stream. Let's see here. At the base of the wall, yeah, I found the document. Drop back down and continue southeast. So drop back down. Continue. Oh, what happened to this guy? Map updated. Oh. Another cave. Oh god, I'm glad your stream went well. Back down. Some ore. Impact barriers. Nope, not strong enough to get in there yet. Hmm. Oh, that's weird. I can't approve your message, Raised. The British treasure hunter. So she is English. That was my first instinct, but there are times where she says certain words and almost sounds Australian. Oh, is that another survivor cache? Feathers. I heard her call the female Nathan Drake. find a steep wooden wall to scramble up. Oh, now it wants me to return to base camp again. I still can't fast travel. That's how I get some feathers from bird nests. Good to know. I want to see something. Hour-long stream? Dang. So that's my only weapon? Okay, I need more base camps first. That would explain why I can't just fast travel to the base camp. Got it. Alright. This time follow the path leading to the northeast. Wow. Monitor the left-hand side for a small ledge we can climb up. Oh, it's not that ledge. Oh yeah, I can see where I dug anyway. Actually, I think I can see. I think I already got it. And a steep wooden wall we can scramble up.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Sorry, I'm looking at the time, and I realized I should take my allergy pill. It's about that time. Give me one small quick sec. Oh, yeah. Ooh, language proficiency increased. Nice. I am liking it so far, Chacho. It's definitely, at least right now, kind of a slower pace, but it's just because I want to get all the collectibles because there's trophies. Plus, increasing her... her skills is a plus as well. Oh, so this will stay on until I make her move. I see. Okay. Return to where you climbed up the steep wall. Climb. Oops. Can I pull an Aloy? Sort of. Except Aloy can walk on it. Archive this map. Cool. dancing in the snow. Return back across the rope and follow the northern wall of the map to the east. I guess I'm going to this cave. Let me get this first. From what I read, in survivor mode, resources are more scarce. So I need to... Oh, what's this? I thought I saw something sparkling in the ground. How weird.
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Wow. I'm not even exactly sure what this is gonna do. Take whatever I can find. That's all Shiroch. Climb up onto the ledge by the entrance of the cave. Aha. I love using that. Open the box. Don't stand on the box. Open the box.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
See, that almost sounded Australian. Here. That's a cool looking crown. Wait a minute.
One of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. The princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Let's see. Relics. Okay, yeah, that was one of three. Alright, I think we're right on track. Yep, Mongolian. One. Oh, you would have liked a part earlier occupied. It reminded me of God of War. I was in a tomb and there was a challenge. I had to shoot 7 of these, what were they? Not lamps, but they were hanging from structures, and they had a little, like, metal, portion that I had to shoot to make it fall, and it just reminded me of those things in God of War that you could throw the axe at. To, like, it reminded me of that. If that makes any sense. I think I'm just gonna go for half an hour longer. I'll stop at 12, but I'm enjoying this so far. Now we go to the objective marker. Aw, crap. Okay, we're not approaching what I thought we were yet. I read them ahead a little bit and then...
with a survey team on the
again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take
this. Don't die. Are you behind occupied? Because I already died.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. need some kind of bandage.
Hold on.
All the way through. Got to get past that bear.
Best laid plans. Find a way to defeat Lair. I can totally understand that, Ryan. Yeah, I'll be turning in here soon. That we came, which would be this way. Oh, I keep forgetting I don't have to have my turn jump. The mushroom in the middle of that.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Oh yeah, poison arrows. Pressing the wrong button. One. Salvage. Wait, this is an Odyssey. There shouldn't be salvage. Good night, pajamas. Sleep well. Oh, I should be next to a monolith. Not. Oh, mushroom.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Any more mushrooms in here? Nope, I don't know. Here it is.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Thanks for coming. Another nest. Feathers are good because I need them to make more arrows. The cave. Oh yeah, there's a couple more things I want to go get.
got enough to make a poison here. Got to get back to camp now.
Document out of here? I don't understand. I guess I can't get it right now. I can't. To it right now. eye for detail. Okay, so I can change her color. Sparrowhawk. Apex Predator. Ooh. Oh, I should look at non-predatory animals. That might be an outfit to wear. About to go up against a bear. Oh, there's the fast travel. Okay.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
He became obsessed.
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him! Keep running! Go! Runner down.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't...
Ooh, concealment. Use bushes to avoid being spotted.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find them.
Ooh, a trophy. Challenge, grab and go, loot the corpse of three dead bodies for resources. That's two. Oh. See if I can craft more.
Spread the word. The native sets snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Where'd this guy go?
Get on the roof. Last signal we got said they were under attack, but nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until crew fucked this up, these aren't peasants.
You gotta go. Where'd Guy go? Oh, I see one up there. Oh, it's 12:03.
We've got company.
Checking the bushes.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Bushes, and I stealth the night away. Headshot. And this is survivor difficulty? This wasn't like a hard at all. Although I haven't gone up against the bear yet. But I'm supposed to be able to... That's what I wanted.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old.
I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Interesting. Was that supposed to be... Okay, I did get document 5 of 6. Perfect. Well, looks like I can go towards the marker. Wait.
Still there.
Supposed to be some arrows. Maybe they're not in this difficulty. I ain't seeing them. Oh, there they are. Oh, well, I have no way to get reserved. Alrighty, here goes the first boss battle.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
To use a poison arrow. Oh boy. I got it. That wasn't so bad. Oh, gift packs. Oh, hold on. I didn't really spam the button. Oh, hell yeah, pistol. Oh, I have to unlock it at base camp.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Cool. Make sure I didn't miss any. Oh, I missed. Cool, I found everything. Except the relics. Although mine only says one of three relics, although I saw where the other relics.
that down yet.
Oh, I guess I can't get in there. I'm lost. I'm totally going the wrong way. Okay. Oh, this isn't the right cave, is it? Dang it. I have a feeling I'm gonna need a shotgun to blast those. Oh my goodness. Oh, yeah. Friend scores, huh? That's funny. I gotta figure out.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Shit, that's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
That's fun.
A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Trying to find a good stopping place.
Here we go. I'll need wood to get this fire started.
No, I'm not gonna do that yet. Oh, hello. Oh, she's not gonna be warm enough in that. We'll go back to what she was wearing before. Keep her warm. I think this is a good spot to call it quits for the night.
Oh yeah, it says upgrade available.
But it's gonna use up all of my, some of my resources, so I don't think I want to do it yet. So I'm not gonna. But, yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed the gameplay. I know that I'm having a lot of fun. So I will definitely be back to play more. I'm playing on survival. Not so scary so far. Yeah, so I think if I stream tomorrow, I'll probably do Odyssey. Just go back and forth. But, yeah, I think that it's saved. Glacial Cavern. Yep, we're good.
So,
oh, I'm about to end for the night because I need to go to bed. But yeah, I hope to be back tomorrow, and Saturday. Maybe an earlier stream on Sunday. We'll see.
Hopefully this won't get digged for copyright. I did. Ooh.
Goodness, I did turn down the volume of the music before I started the stream. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow when I look at it. Anyways, that's going to do it. I will talk to you guys next time. Thanks again for those of you that showed up, hung out. It means a lot. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great night. Goodbye.